Tony Joe White was born on a cotton farm in Louisiana. This song was a massive hit for Brooke Benton in 1970 and Randy Crawford in 1981.
Yeah, the song Rainy Night in Georgia, it was about, I think, 1968 or 69, somewhere in there when I wrote it. But why I wrote it was about, I just got out of high school and I went down to Marietta, Georgia to live with my sister and got a little job driving a dump truck for the highway department down there. And it's like on old cold rainy days, you know, you couldn't get out and drive and to go to work, so I'd stay home, play my guitar and, you know, just hang out at the house. And so I moved on down to Corpus Christi, Texas, and got thinking about them old nights. And Rainy Night in Georgia came, I recorded in Memphis, and a friend of mine made a cassette of the album, that demo that night, and carried it to Jerry Wexler. And about 3 months later, Brooke Benton, they sent me the tape of it, and I didn't really like the song too much when I recorded it. And then I heard this voice, Brooke Benton, singing it, and it was like, I went, yeah, no, I'm going to have to learn this song. So, Rainy Night. Trying to find a warm place to spend the night. Heavy rain falling, seems I hear your voice calling. It's alright. A rainy night in Georgia. Lord, it's raining all over the world. Neon signs flashing, taxi cabs and buses passing through the night. Distant moaning of a train seems to play a sad refrain to the night. It's a rainy night in Georgia. A rainy night in Georgia. Lord, it's raining all over the world. How many times I've wondered, but it still comes out the same. No matter how you look at it or think of it, it's life, and you just got to play the game. I find me a place in a boxcar, take out my old guitar to pass some time. Late at night when it's hard to rest, I hold your picture to my chest and I'm alright. It's ran and done in Georgia. A rainy old night in Georgia. Lord, it's raining all over the world. Talking about rain. One of them old slow drizzly rain.